Hey, what's guys, Dwayne here, and today I'm going to show you guys how to make YouTube videos load faster on your Windows computer. I have a tutorial for Mac OS X. If you guys are interested, I'll put an annotation and a link in the description below. You guys can follow this tutorial even if you guys have Windows XP, Windows Vista, Windows 7 or Windows 8. First, open up CMD. You guys can search for CMD or, if you guys have Windows XP, open up Run and type in CMD. Make sure to run CMD as administrator or this will not work. Once CMD has opened, type in the codes on the screen. I have also put the codes in the description of this video below the like button. Type in the first code on the screen and press enter after you're done. After you press enter, you guys should get a message saying OK. Now after this message, type in the second code and press enter. Once again, after you get the message OK, close out of CMD and open up a web browser and try to watch a YouTube video and see if there is any changes in the speed. So that's all. I hope this tutorial helped you guys and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.